As you're well aware, you know, we had that snowfall about a week ago, made the place look like a winter wonderland. Then we got hit with some warm temps, some rain. But the crews did an amazing job in managing the snow. And we looked at we made the call to open. We looked at the long-range forecast, which is always a bit risky, but we were confident that it would work in our favor. So the crews, the groomers, the snowmakers, the patrol have been working really hard to get things in order, and they've done a really good job.
And how long have you been in this lineup?
Since 7:30 yesterday morning.
25.
Who was the first person in the line?
We were.
Well, how was your night?
It was really cold, really long.
The crowd was really good. Like always, you get these young and old who are so enthusiastic. I think this is probably the only ski area in the world that I know with people will camp out the day before to go up there and ski some limited terrain. But that's how eager they are. And they were very, it's great to see. You know, I'm at the Creekside, obviously. We've got our groups at the village, but the Creekside, you've got the old regulars. And everybody's really, you know, it's good to see. It's like going back to school for the first day. They're so eager and it's fun. And they're, I'm sure they'll have a good time up there.
Are you looking forward to today?
Of course.
Are you going to ski the whole day or just get a couple runs in?
Half a day.
Just see how many we can squeeze into the day.
What have you got planned for tonight? Recovery?
Dinner.
Dusty.
Dusty. Dusty.